crowd.
Sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind. Wait, I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Oh, what's this?
We can use this. Well, all right. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
How about the Kageri observation deck?
Yeah, that'll work.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
Tanuki? Is it trying to tell us something?
Use my power to reach out.
was like a doll to the rest of the shrine, but it ran off. And then, right after that, I got into an accident and died. That doll's cursed. First its hair grows out. I try to get rid of it, it comes back to me, creeps me out. It's even stopping me from passing on. I'd still be alive if it weren't for that thing. Do you mind tracking it down and giving it his last rites?
What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll. It belonged to my sister.
That doll must be something inside it. We should be able to track its residual energy. Right there. Psychic trail.
Why would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Don't know. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell? Scared me. Hey, falling's still terrifying when you're dead.
My bad.
Trail goes straight up. Maybe it realized it could fly.
Or it ran into something that scared it more than heights.
What has a doll got to fear?
Get after it, quick! There it is.
Please, cleanse it.
Did that doll just talk?
Look, that straw doll there is definitely cursed.
I guess we should cleanse it then. Guy we met back at the shrine?
Yes. I always did my best to keep him safe from it. But once we got separated, I couldn't protect him anymore. And the curse killed him, but it kept him stuck in this world. Even though I couldn't save him, I wanted to at least set his spirit free. Now that I have, I can finally rest in peace.
To tell that guy at the shrine what happened and give him his doll.
Wait till he learns that the doll isn't what killed him.
Yeah, it was the exact opposite. What's this? Smooth sailing, hopefully.
Thank you.
stronger and stronger.
You found the doll. Thank you so much. No time to waste. Let's burn the creepy thing and be done with it.
Actually, it turns out your sister's spirit was inside that doll. Someone was using a straw doll to curse you. Your sister had been protecting you from its influence the whole time.
Wait, what? Are you telling me I got in that accident because...
You tossed the only thing keeping you safe.
Believe it. So she was there with me all along, looking out for me and protecting me. But I treated her like garbage. But the sword's heart. Forgive me.
You should be able to move on now, thanks to your sister.
She already went on ahead, once she knew you were safe.
Thank you so much for everything.
Save it for when you see her on the other side. Halfway decent job.
Nearby, it's swallowing up everything. I can't even go back home because of it.
Just our luck. A random black hole. Better check it out.
What? I'm not getting sucked into some ghost hole.
Calm down, kid. I'm on it.
Stole
Looks pretty popular. Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Looks like a hole pulling in visitors. We should check out the inside of the house. Past that sliding door. It's toying with us. Use hand seals to smoke it out. It escaped! And went upstairs. Show yourself! So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Use my power. Let's see if he turns up. finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine. Including you.
He's looking down on us, huh?
What's the plan?
Use your head to figure it out. Solid work. Now for that evil thing.
It's all mine! Everything is mine!
Good luck with that, as you fade away. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line.
Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else.
That fruity bastard finally gone. About time.
Finally, I can go back home.
This is more than we can handle.
Thank you.
ready to roll. Leave it to a pro.